Well, if he's really craving some good comedy, I heard Hannah Gadsby is
coming out. Oh, Nanette. Nanette was her first amazing special. Such hilarious topics as her various rapes and child abuse, her depression.
How many times has she been raped since her last special?
Yeah. I'm wondering. I hope she brings it up in her new special. But Hannah Gadsby, she's that Aussie or New Zealand comic. Where is she from? Australia?
I think Australia.
Yeah, Australia. We'll just say Australia because I really don't care. Oh, boy. And just a beauty. She looks like what's his name? Who's that comic?
Josh Gad.
Well, Josh Gad is one. Who's that other comic? He's been on Chip's show.
He has?
Oh, he's actually been on some other things, too. Gutfeld.
Joe DeVito.
No. It's the other guy. He's kind of, all right.
Oh,
kind of weird.
Jeremy Hotz?
No. Now again, the people are going, it's this guy.
I don't know who it is.
Forgot his name. Is his name Joe? It might be Joe. Joe something.
Joe.
I'm terrible.
Paterno? Paterna? What's his name? The guy who didn't report it.
Right, didn't report the fucking
sex abuse.
Ass fucking in the showers. Anyway, that's Hannah Gadsby. Do we have the trailer for the new hilarious Hannah Gadsby?
To make it in America. If you're here because of Nanette, why? Had I known just how wildly popular Trauma was going to be in the context of comedy, I might have budgeted my shit a bit better. But I went and put all my trauma eggs into one basket like a fucking idiot, and now here we are.
I know, she was so hot before.
She got... less hot.
I was told I should Americanize.
Oh.
Yeah, she really did pork
I'm
up.
Harry Potter and I have diabetes.
There are some girls, women, allegedly, that don't care. They just go, no, this is me. I don't care. I'm just going to get fat. And, you know, whatevs. But, yeah.
I thought she was leaving the business. That was the point of Nanette.
Yeah. She didn't want to do stand-up comedy.
Because it was too male-driven, and you can't get any attention being a female comic.
And she didn't like the self-deprecation and things like that.
So this is a self-deprecating thing after her special exploded because she's a female.
Right, a follow-up. Because somebody came up to her and said, here's a boat with money in it.
Yeah, and you went, oh.
Yeah, oh, maybe I could come up with some more. Maybe I've been raped again.
Yeah, I sure have.
Yeah. How about this dog raped me?
Can I dress as Louis Anderson? I gotta know the I want to know the comics so bad.
Yeah. All right. Let's
see. Eggs into one basket like a fucking idiot, and now here we are. When I first started touring here, I was told I should Americanize my language, to which I responded, "Fuck off." I've made some concessions for you. I'm not a monster. Aluminum? Mm-hmm. Why would you say aluminium when you can flirt it? Aluminum. Stop it, America. And y'all? I'm taking y'all. I love y'all. Because y'all is the best, most inclusive, second person plural pronoun in the English speaking world.
Her special's called Douglas.
So she wants to use redneck vernacular?
Y'all.
So that's her catchphrase? She's going to become a Southern catchphrase comedian?
Right.
So yeah. she went from rape victim comic to Southern catchphrase comedian.
Right. Get her done.
That's what I call y'all.
Y'all?
You ever been fucked in a pool by your uncle? And you're like, y'all get off me because there's three of them.
Oh, y'all, she said yo, it. Did you hear her?
Y'all, get my y'all shirts after the show. Y'all, what's Douglas?
I'm thinking that this is the only reasonable thing I could come up with. She probably people said, well, what are you going to name your special with the last one, Nanette? So she probably was like, name it. And then she literally named it like a baby. Nanette. And then the second one is like, oh, what should you name your special? I'm going to name it Douglas. Like, she just names her specials names.
Yes.
I haven't heard any of this. This is just right off the top of my head thinking this is what this unfunny fucking twat, as they would say down there. Twat! Aluminum! The aluminum joke, really?
Sound American.
Sound American! Fuck off!
Do you see why her jokes weren't working in the first place? There's no twist. There's no nothing. Surprise. There's nothing funny.
She's not a comic.
It's just her. I all said, fuck off!
Yeah. What?
Okay, well.
And then they're all like, oh, she was raped.
She's so brave.
It's so funny. It doesn't have to be funny because she was raped.
Many times.
Even if she's anything except for curling up on stage in the fetal position crying is hilarious because she was raped.
She was raped an odd number of times.
Yes.
You think there'd be a lesson learned somewhere, but no.
Was raped. Why'd I give all my good material out right away?
I wouldn't have invested all my money into just a good comedy special.
I bought some food with it, obviously.
Yeah, quite a bit.
Look how fat I got.
Yeah. I bought this suit that was a man's.
Yeah, she got her fucking... at the bottom of the ocean. She's wearing that fucking...
It was one of the three choices for Heavy D to be buried in. And they were waiting to seal it.
Hannah Gadsby, everybody. We're looking forward to that.